Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you about renal steno stone imaging. Renal stones, it's mean concretion in a urinary system. Most common sign symptoms depend on age. 94% of adolescent present with colicky blank pain. Non-specific symptoms, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, irritability in younger children. Microscopic hematuria in up to 90% of patients. Other signs and symptoms, gross hematuria in 14 to 32%. Concomitant urinary tract infection in 8 to 20%. Demographic age can occur at any age, median age of nephrolithiasis onset 4.4 years for boy and 7.3 years for girl. 6. Historically more common in male. Ethnicity more common in white patient. Epidemiology, incidence of stone in kid is increasing 6 to 10% annually, 18 per 100,000 patients in 1999 and 50 per 100,000 in 2018. Overall incidence increased 5 times over last 2 decades. Potential cause for increased prevalence, increased obesity and related poor diet habit, decreased water intake, coupled with increased sodium and protein intake, decreased dietary calcium from meal, increased using of CT, improved detection, global warming, increased incidence with increased temperature. Top different analysis. Fecal material, platelet, nephrocalcinosis, uretero-pelvic junction obstruction. Imaging. Most stones are seen in kidney and upper urinary tract. Rank in size from 1 to mm to more than 1 cm. Contrast enhanced CT is more sensitive modality to detect stone. Calcified density in urinary system. Ultrasound show hyperechoic urinary tract focus with posterior acoustic shadowing and or twinkling artery. Important to report signs of obstruction. Hydrouterine necrosis. Nephromegaly, perinephric or periurethral edema, lack of urethral jet in urinary bladder on colorectal ultrasound, high risk center renal artery flow on local ultrasound, delayed renal enhancement, and excretion after IV contrast and restriction. Non-contrast enhanced CT, so a calcified urinary stone in the left urethra near the uteropelvic junction, while the proximal urethra is dilated. There is no hydronephrosis or perinephric stranding. Non-contrast intensity in a patient so a small non-obstructive calcified stone in the lower part of the left kidney. Color Doppler ultrasound of the right kidney in the same patient show considerable twinkling artifact in and deep the tumor stone. Note the lack of renal collecting system validation. Again, ultrasound image of the left kidney in an adolescent. So, an echogenic focus within the renal collecting system. With color Doppler, there is considerable twinkling artifact. Posterior to the occasional focus, typical of a calculus. Retrogram in the same patient, so feeling effects from a urinary stone at the ureteral pelvic junction. The mild dilated or collecting system is secondary to ejection pressure. Treatment depends on underlying etiology. Increased fluid intakes, expectant management. Up to 60% of stone less than 5 mm pass spontaneously. Medical treatment depends on underlying cause. Hypercalciuria, increased fluid intake, decreased dietary sodium, decrease diet calcium to recommended level. TSI diuretic can decrease urinary calcium. Hyperoxaluria, potassium citrate and calcium supplement may increase intestinal oxalate absorption. Hyperuricosuria, urinary alkalinization. Such a combination is required in 22%. Extracorporeal shock will lithotripsy. Ureteroscopy currently more commonly used option for children. Percutaneous nephrolithotomy. Thank you.